21st, and I'm in Minsk, Belarus. And this is the infamous Planeta Hotel, which is typical of the Soviet era hotels. Very big, inefficient, cold, and indifferent. Looks as if it was planned to maximize the inconvenience to its guests. And these are Nikolai and Volodya, my interpreter and driver. This is our car. We're on the way to Brest, and this is Minsk, capital of Belarus. There aren't too many cars on the road, and there are no billboards. What a change. Many parks around us. This is a roadside cafe. They have barbecue, and then you have the woods where you could have coffee. Okay. We are on the way to Brest, and that's the type of townships that see along the road, mass housing projects. We've taken the old roads between Brest and Minsk because I plan to stop in Kopri. Thank you.
is the town center of Dublin.
They built a soft drink factory on that, and now they're rebuilding it. I was also told that the Jewish cemetery no longer exists, and people don't even know where it is.
No, they dismount the equipment from here and are planning to restore
the
synagogue.
This is the old Jewish synagogue of Kobrin. They turned it into a soft drink factory, and now they're dismantling it. So we'll try to go inside and see what's left of it. This is the Jewish portion of the old city.
The guard at the factory told us the general direction of the cemetery, the Jewish cemetery. And we're going to look for it now.
Не аэропорт, не аэродром. Сколько розники тут падали?
Okay, we may find it. So there's an airport built around here.